Come.
Good afternoon, sir.
How are you doing?
Very fine, sir. Thanks for having me here, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Sir, why are we having the interview here, sir?
Yeah, considering the nature of the job, it's required for us to have the exercise here. I hope you remember you're applying as an athletic trainer.
Yeah, yes.
Very, so that's a very obvious reason. Your resume looks quite impressive. And I must tell you, you've been looking for someone with your kind of expertise.
Thank you very much,
for some
sir.
Time now. So, after our discussions, if you scale through this exercise process, we would start with 350,000 naira per week.
What?
Yeah.
Per week?
Yes.
That's like being a footballer, man. That's so great.
Yes. Yeah, before we come to an agreement.
Yes, sir.
It says here on your resume that you could run fast. As a matter of fact, as fast as a cheetah.
Yes, sir. You know, when I start running, nothing can stop me.
Fantastic.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we'll have to see that in action.
Okay.
Take this one.
Dressed like this, your thoughts to run together.
No, never mind. We have a dog.
Dog?
Yeah, the dog. It's not as fast as a cheetah, though, but it should do at least to complete this exercise. David, please bring Goliath.
Goliath? Sir, this dog looks very angry.
Yeah, it sure does. We've not fed it for 3 days actually, so it can run fast. Task at hand is very important. Get on your marks, please.
Sir, please.
Get on your marks. Goliath, ready?
Sir.
Get on your marks. Everybody still, get on your marks. Goliath, set. Get on your marks.